They got a redoubtable at C.
I think I'm gonna take too long to get in front of the line. Let's go ahead and have Pitbull. Biffle 225, let's get in line behind the table, guys.
Oh.
Wow.
Wow.
All second rates. All second rates, no first rates. We got 6,000 BRs, so I got 20 second rates. An M-plaque, 2 M-plaque, 3 M-plaque, a redoubtable.
Yeah.
My fleet go down to Spanish joint comms too.
Okay.
Yeah. No, I'm here. Yeah, will do. Gotcha. Alright. Type in chat if you need.
Wow, he's fucking you up. No, they're just gonna break it into two small brawls. Just gotta win. We gotta win both brawls, though.
Yep.
Except for they're gonna have 10 guys in one group and 7 guys in the other. It looks like.
Well, if we win one brawl, we win the other one.
Well, the 10 versus 7 is gonna be a tough one.
It'll be fun.
Sisters be yay. I am about less than 5 minutes out.
Cut to the right side of C and cut this guy off.
Make sure you guys get the C,
yeah, that's where we're going.
It looks like it's gonna be two brawls.
Will do, will do. Biff will turn right to the edge of C, and we'll cut.
What's that bad? Oh, they shot at me a little bit. I got a leak in this man.
Oh, that guy right there. Just be keep focusing swift, guys. He's repairing, but he's not coming off. He knows.
If you depower and turn your sails parallel to the wind, you guys can stay in our same position. Turn your sails.
will be joining in less than 30 seconds. Should I join closer to fort or far away? Farther from fort.
You said to turn to 135, right?
Yeah,
135. RNM, what are you...
That seems like a bad call.
Well, yeah, I'm trying to... There's two people that I have to sort of steer clear of.
You're fine, RNM. Just go to 135.
Yeah.
Oh, I see what you're doing. I see what you're doing.
I just had to clear those two ships.
That's fine. That's fine. I just had to block the ship because he's getting his head in. So I can block the ship. There is a wall right there. That's close.
Yeah, he's like close. Yes, we need to kill him.
I can get one of these.
This G's bow is presented. Centaur sitting at me and Killam's nose right now.
Side by side. Keep focusing down that Hans Alground is right next to you. And or Myth G.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Myth G has a nice nice bow movement almost. So same as Spirit, you can try to get up for that.
Stern?
Which run?
AN's old gown, I think.
Alright, then we're gonna hit.
If someone can hit AN's own gown now, would be great.
Alright, then I'm gonna go full sails and try and get past you here.
I've got 20 leaps.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try to go up to you and have you block my right side, please.
Alright.
We're in the clear now.
trying to get to these guys' sterns, and I have to give him my stern to get there.
SG is pretty messed up, but he's repping.
Stop and pour water.
Emergency, yeah. Emergency repair pump. Yeah, I'm turning them.
I'm getting a lot of leaks too.
That's all, guys, you gotta be depowered. These guys are only going for leaks right now. Be aware of that.
Yeah, there's building it full of water up there. Yeah, I'm...
Are you repping, Nick?
I'm getting water out. I've started to rep, but...
I might have to stop.
I think we should focus on this Ursa Bellona.
Okay.
It's completely helpless.
Busted a wiener.
Yeah. Mythos G is also running.
I got three guys sneaking up on my bump.
I'm on fire.
Yeah, you're not depowered or not.
Warmed up swift. Jack, do you want to flip left with me?
I'm turning left.
Yeah, I got the stern.
My rudder's out again.
Is your emergency repair used up already?
Yeah, I just hit it again. It's like my rudder.
Try to turn left, turn left. Or try to go upwind with these guys. Yeah, they're gonna get back. There's three of them swarming them like a fucker.
Nick, can you save your right broadside for Ursa? Luna?
Sure. Oh no, Nick's gonna sneak out.
Just
gotta attack through the wind when you get a chance, Nick. Gotta attack through the wind when you get a chance.
Actually, a full stern broadside on ice will help.
Get behind him.
That Killam can get to us, maybe.
Pacific Swift.
No, he's still showing his broadside to me. If he can turn one way or the other.
Make a shot for Myth G Bucentaur.
I got Vinny Van Dog down a lot.
I mean, they would have had me, the other guy blocked him, so.
That's what I'm trying to do. Random hurts.
I shifting.
No, Palo needs to turn left. Yeah, I gotta flip 180. I gotta go with Jack. No, his turn's fine. Well, not really. All Knight's coming back around, but.
I'm going. Jack, you're going into the shallows.
I'm kind of screwed over here.
I'm trying to stop Pal Knight from turning by keeping my broadside on him.
I'm gonna get another bow right behind his old bow.
Killen's got my bow.
You're welcome. That was satisfying indeed.
Yeah, can you turn towards me? Or just stop stopping.
Pacific's got a stern. Try to keep there. If you can't kill him, you're blocking my nose. Never mind, I'm moving. Do what you need to do.
Links
on blaster jet.
Two stun rates in a row.
Away from everybody. Less dictator coming down here.
On my way.
There, I missed it, sorry. I'm in reverse, I can't get that. I can't
get
that.
The wind changed in reverse.
Look how deep bluster jets sit in the water. Care of your ship and shoot things right, you'll be more successful.
If you can turn right, spear. Dictator, if you hear us, get in here, buddy. I need you closer than that.
Up the heat on Pacific Swift, guys. His repair just ended a little while ago. Hey, Rook? Yeah, that left side of yours is not looking so good. No, the guy's coming in on your left, I mean.
myself on fire. Yeah, I'm kind of about, I'm kind of far away. Yeah. I'm surrounded, it's alright. No matter which way I turn, it's gonna... I had two of them chasing around me, so...
I'm gonna go for Palna.
As well.
Going. It's okay, you got 5 seconds to fire.
Ah, so close.
Yeah, this is pretty much the end of me. Yeah, it's hot right
here. SSD, you got a shot?
Oh,
no, I'm in the way, I'm sorry.
I'm fully demasted.
I just went for Pacific Swift.
Oh yeah, same. You're in a world
right there.
Yeah, I'm trying to get the second shot on this guy. Can Jack line up a shot too? Jack, if you can shoot Pal Knight, do it as soon as you can. He's... I don't got the stern right now. Hawk!
Oh! Well done.
And he is probably off his rep, too.
Tevic's got his stern to us.
If I stop here, can you still get a... go past me and shoot him?
Yep.
Shoot Pal Knight.
Oh!
Pal Knight's not done yet.
Thought he was.
No, he's almost done. Now he's gonna get away and get safe. Shit. Yeah. I understand going for Pacific, but that makes sense too.
No, I thought Jack had got the last hit.
He fucked him up. I'm working on it.
I'll rip your surround.
No, he's kinda okay, but not really. And RNM's going for the sternum bluster. Open that stern up, RNM. RNM, get a shot on that bluster. Here. Going straight in. Kill him if you want to hang back with your sterns. It's good. Go on iron. No, he doesn't. He just finished repairing about 6 minutes ago. So he's probably got about 4 or 5 minutes to repair again. Oh, I'm nosing. Yeah, that was bad. How is that a fucking bow rig? Nope.
I'm back.
Steel might be dead.
I'm dead. No. Let's get the kill on Pal Knight. Nope. I can't. I'm rigging Chuck. Hit him, but Jack did way more damage.
I knew I was gonna.
Oh no, I did hit him. I did hit him, but I don't think I did much damage. I did shoot him.
Jet is going down.
Oh shit, my Raptors came up.
Come on, buddy.
Repping now.
I'm gonna flip around it.
You can try, but just keep your clothes clear.
Oh, I'm heading out, guys.
We haven't lost anybody down there.
I haven't died yet, I'll say that.
I wish you all the best in the rest of the fight.
You out of here, Steve?
Yeah, I'm out.
I'll get you a new ship tomorrow.
At some point.
You need to try to... They're creeping up on the steel.
Okay, R&M, get to the barrel as soon as you can. Where's SSD?
I am between Dictator and Jack.
Okay, you guys can get a little bit more so they don't focus down steel. You guys need
to... I was gonna go
number them now, so
cover steel.
You gotta cover my bow if you can. I still gotta turn right more. But actually, someone needs to cover my stern because I need to turn right.
Yeah, what do you want?
I don't think you'll be able to get in battle.
No, battle's closed now. Not good. Oh no, Tater's here. SSD's here. No, no, they got, my back. They got my back. I'm okay.
Gonna let you die.
I am getting wind shadow, which is not helping. Well, I just don't want anybody sneaking up there and having to defend both the bow and the stern.
It's a wind climb if they have to.
Oh, now Funky's on my stern, actually. Literally, Funky can shoot my ass. He's sharp rights now. So, kill him if you can come forward and get between me and him.
Yep. Okay.
That would be perfect.
Give me a check on his rudder, though.
My rep is done.
Yeah, I just seen him off. Stuck at full sails for the next minute.
Tell him, did you fire at a Bucentaur stern rig?
Fired at Miss James, are you talking about?
No, yeah. But I'll go for that instead then.
I'm shooting Funky Worms and Miss G right now.
Miss G is the biggest threat to me. And Dictator has him blocked off, thankfully.
I didn't have a shot on Ainz, but Ainz has his stern.
Yeah, I'm
safe.
Fine as long as I don't get shot in the bow.
He's upwind.
Sail, stop your ship, Tater. Don't go forward. Covering his stern. Try to turn him over his stern. I'll get down. Oh, he's not taking on water yet. You gotta get him one more broadside guy. Gillum's got it right now. These two guys turned off on you two guys.
Yeah, he just dropped them. Yeah, he's shooting. He just shot.
You have 5 minutes. I don't want to expose myself unless I have to on my rep stand.
Oh
yeah, he's gonna go up to full structure. Yeah. He needs a good stern rig, guys.
Well, he's getting ready to have to turn. I don't know which way it's going.
Hater turns and more, I'll get stern. I want to turn left. Swift is not feeling so swift.
Rub up two guys if you have to.
Oh my god, I can go rage for Miss G. Doing it. Kill him yet? Oh, I didn't even see Funky. Miss G's back to full HP. I'm just gonna go for it. Fuck it. Oh, I was in a turn. Fuck.
One more stern rake, Pacific Swift's done. And one more in
front. I had it. Here. Monkey's got me dead. Shoot. So fucking slow. I hope he doesn't reload fucking grip.
I'm getting sterned by the tower. Let's get Funky Worm down.
Got him in boarding. Yeah.
Monkey Worm literally needs one more broadside.
Therefore, I'm still going 3 knots. I'm gonna sail right by him and get that right there. Yeah, but as soon as I leave boarding, he's gonna shoot me and kill me.
To your, is that a pirate off to your right? Yeah, you got one off to your right.
Wind, but I'm chasing anyway. I was thinking Killam and I could make a 90 degrees so he's forced to stern rake someone, or we are forced to stern rake him.
So African oak, white oak.
Time is a charm. Too early to say.
Wind's changing. Wind's changing.
Sales. I'm gonna try. Oh, that's Spirit and Nick. Weren't they both up with us? Yeah, I saw what happened to Spirit. It was not good. I didn't see what happened to Nick, though.
So just wrapping now. An idiot, why hasn't he bummed up yet?
Civic's oh, is he sinking? Did SST get him?
Yeah, he's done.
Nope, someone else got it.
Oh, it was Dictator then.
Must be.
Oh, yeah, he's done. He is done.
They didn't lose a single player,
though. Last mass is gone.
They ended up escaping.
They have a... Yeah, Heinz is leaving.
And steal.
Rip condition.
I should have died too.
Rip skin. What a battle.
It's going good.
Holy shit.
Is Jack our Lord Jake? Oh, okay. I wasn't there, so sure if Lord Jake was in here. We gotta get one more cap. We definitely should go for one more cap with somebody.
Or do you get more points?
Oh, they have someone moving to the cap. Yeah, it's Ante. Alright, RNM. Okay, both the guys down there are sinking.
Oh,
there's
yeah.
The Dettable
yeah,
running away.
No, yeah, they're gonna sink.
Yeah, they're gonna sink real soon. They're both sinking.
Or Jack, you can rage board real quick if you want. If you stream, I'll help you out.
Isn't this their fucking shipyard plan?
It is. All their shit. They do everything here. It's a bit of a dickbag move to keep attacking it, I think.
I thought it was like Remedios.
It's not over yet. Next guy sinks, it's over. Hurry up.
You need to slow down.
I forgot to add this. Rook is a dingleberry.
You need to slow down.
That has to be said every time because it's usually recording, so I have to.
Tower just keeps shooting.
He hasn't gotten out yet. He doesn't know.
Guys,
holy crap. One hell of a port battle. Yeah, because we played the objective splitter fleet like we were supposed to and engaged in two small brawls. And they lost the one brawl they should have won.
So we can leave?
Yes, leave. Go back to port. Go to sail.
I gotta sink its hull as well.
Good job down there, guys.
Hey! I move sushi, but he's slow.
They had a ship like.
Stop talking about his mental disability.
I don't think my group lost.